Hi, this is Marcus with BittWare, and I have here the Spider Platform A10SA4. It's a low-profile PCIe accelerator card with this large passive heatsink designed for deployment in standard servers. This board has an Intel Arria 10 GX FPGA and up to 16 gigabytes of DDR4 SD RAM. Options include an OpenCL BSP, including a version with networking support. And as you can see, we've got a single 40 gigabit QSFP on the board, which is also optional. The A10SA4 includes a board management controller and works with a BittWare 2 toolkit for application development and deployment. With the A10SA4, you've basically got a development board and production board to handle a wide range of applications, including communications, data center acceleration, and high performance computing. Now, let's talk a little more about the Spider platform. FPGAs are getting larger, more powerful, and easier to program using tools like OpenCL and C++. This is bringing a wider audience of users that can use the incredible acceleration potential on devices like the Intel Arria 10. Now, you may have heard how power efficiency is growing on each successive process node, but that's per transistor. The reality is large FPGAs are consuming much more power than ever before, generating much more heat than ever before, which on an FPGA can be a performance limiting factor. It's becoming critical for the cooling of FPGAs to be considered just as much as the performance of the device itself. That's why BittWare developed the Spider platform for low profile cards and the Viper platform for standard size boards, to ensure your application can fully utilize the latest powerful FPGAs in standard servers. Let's look at some components of the Spider platform on this particular A10SA4 board. Spider platform boards are designed with a thermals first approach. This means that things that influence thermals, like the physical layout of components and heatsink design, are as important as things like electrical design or features like memory or networking. For example, if you compare BittWare's A10PL4 to this A10SA4, there's only one QSFP, and the larger components like power supplies have been moved for both airflow and to allow for a very large heatsink. On the heatsink, the Spider platform assumes deployment in a standard server. That means a limited supply of system fan pressure. The solution is careful mechanical design, including airflow analysis to make sure air pressure is directed through the stacked fins on the heatsink. For deployment of A10SA4 boards in standard height servers, we offer this standard height air baffle as an option. This is because in a server with standard height slots, a low profile card lets air around the empty space instead of directing it into the heatsink. So this air baffle prevents that from happening. Here's a view of the heatsink assembly being installed. You can see we have brackets to stiffen the entire card, and in particular, the area around the FPGA where higher forces are used. All of these Spider platform components and our Viper platform for larger boards mean you're able to actually realize the performance of the largest FPGAs in standard server environments. So that's a quick look at this A10SA4, a low-profile PCIe accelerator card with the Intel Arria 10 GX FPGA, two banks of DDR4, and optional 40 gigabit networking. Development can be through OpenCL with our optional BSP, C++, with the new Intel HLS compiler, or native FPGA coding with Intel's Quartus Prime software. For more information on the A10SA4 and the Spider platform, visit bitware.com.